السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
I am Nabeed Hussain and this is
Mobin
Khan MSK.
And today's topic will be about
About the hair and about the Jannah.
The Jannah. Okay. Mobin, tell me, what do you know and what do you want in this life?
I want nothing in this life. I want everything to happen in Jannah.
Inshallah. So, why do you think like that?
Because when you get everything here, and on the day of judgment, everything is gonna go away.
That's right. So when you die, you can't take any of the things with you, can you?
No.
So what is your aim in life?
To make a big country in this world about people who like there would be Lamborghinis in there, and then the Lamborghinis are gonna be for £10 or something, and then other Muslim people will tell other people that look at these cars and Lamborghinis for £10, let's go there and get them. Yeah, and then they would be stuck in this room and they would say you have to be a Muslim if you want to go to that country. The name of the country is gonna be Muslim country, and then everybody's gonna be a Muslim and they will come there and they will have a good life.
Subhanallah. So you want to invest in the Akhirah by offering people cars?
Because they will be Muslims and then over there they will have everything they want and they can be a good Muslim and they will be mosques and.
But isn't Islam about believing in Allah without any materialistic things?
Some people can come.
Are you talking about kids?
Yes.
So you're talking about how to make the kids believe in Allah more?
Yes.
But tell me about things like music. Like kids listen to a lot of music nowadays.
If you listen to music. When you go in your grave, if you sing a song, and then when you're dead in your cover, and then when people listen to your songs like Michael Jackson, and then when they listen to the song, yeah, and they will get more trouble in the grave.
And let me emphasize also, on the day of resurrection, anybody who listens to music will have a molten lava put in their ears.
And when you wake up in the morning, sometimes this happens that when you wake up in the morning, you start listening to songs. And when you in the day of judgment, when you wake up, you will be listening to songs. Yeah, and Allah will punish you badly, and you go to the hellfire.
So basically, what we've discussed here today is about pleasing Allah and making sure we don't get punished by Him, inshallah. And all we want to request our viewers is to stop listening to the music and obeying Allah, our Creator. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
Assalamu alaikum.